Iran are battling for top spot in their final match of Group A, whilst opponents Lebanon need to win to keep their slim hopes of a playoff spot alive. Iran haven't lost a home World Cup qualifier since 2012, though, and they're full of confidence, having already qualified for the finals. They did, however, need two late goals to edge past Lebanon last time. It's a high cross from Yahan Bakhsh. It's headed back, but only as far as Azmoun. The shot's well over the top in the end. Iran looking menacing in the early stages. Nurafkan skips a challenge. He's got Yahan Bakhsh as the option, uses him. Good low shot. And the keeper gets down to it. Mustafa Matar tested for the first time inside 20 minutes. Yahan Bakhsh missed the last game, making an impact here though. Kanani 1-2 with Nurafkan. It's Kanani's ball into the box, and Azmoun's there to apply the finish. Iran lead 35 minutes into the game. Kanani's pass carved through the Lebanon defence. The ball was brilliant and the finish was not bad either from Sardar Azmoun. Lebanon making a foray forward. We haven't seen much of them down this end in the first half, but that's a nice ball into the box for Zain. Fires it over at the near post to number five. Well, that's the best effort we've seen from Lebanon in the first half. Iran lead at the break, but Lebanon did finish off strongly in the first 45 minutes. Ball across. Oh, it's a miscontrol from Nur Elahi. Shooting chance for Lebanon. El Helwi sent goalkeeper Behram Van sprawling there, but it was wide of the upright. Oh, it looked for a second as though Iran's pass would be intercepted, but they're still going into the penalty area, and Matar gets down to make a low stop again. Yahan Bakhsh denied. Kanani, what's he got on? He looks long, and very long indeed, towards Alireza Yahan Bakhsh. Controls the long ball. Oh, and that is a touch of class from the Feyenoord man. Just cushioned the volley into the corner beautifully. The long ball from Kanani, his second assist of the day, as it turns out. Yahan Bakhsh bringing it down and just finishing it off perfectly. A 12th international goal for Alireza Yahan Bakhsh. Ball out wide. Iran still going here. Lebanon struggling to make any kind of impact. It's across the goal. Keeper gets down to it once again. Matar, a busy game for him. Lebanon's hopes are over though. Iran run out comfortable winners, and they'll be in the pot for a third successive World Cup.